Good evening, and welcome to North Park's 2017 Hymn Festival. 9 years, a student named Michael Ganey wanted to provide the North Park community with an opportunity to come together and sing words from the storied canon of hymnody. That event has now become an annual tradition, and we are glad to have you here to continue it with us. The theme for this evening is My Song in the Night. In Matthew 9:28, Jesus says, "Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest." Rest, then, is an exercise in faith. We can see this plainly enough in the routine of our life. At night, when we put aside everything that we could be striving towards and allow ourselves to sleep, we acknowledge that we will not be ruined by letting our labors go until the morning comes. But that rest should require faith is also true in our fellowship with God. Indeed, Jesus also said, "Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all of these things shall be added unto you. Take therefore no thought for the morrow, for the morrow shall take thought for the things of itself." The night can be an image of pain and of fear. In the dark, we can't see our way. In the dark, we dread solitude. In the dark, we fear the unknown. The songs we sing together this evening remind us of our refuge and solace in knowing the Lord, whose strength is sufficient to guard us, to heal us, and to dispel our fear. We remind ourselves that while we hope for that which is not seen, the Lord himself watches over us. That when we go to him, he will embrace us in his arms. That when our courage fails, his compassions do not. The night is also an image of rest. There is an end to our strength. There is an hour when we can go no further with the weight that we carry. But if we cast all of our cares upon him, it is then that we find his strength made perfect in our weakness. It is then that we may rest in his goodness. This evening, as we sing in fellowship with one another and think upon our song in the night, may we hold on to the hope that there is comfort to answer our sorrow, assurance to answer our fear, and rest to answer our weariness.
My soul's delight. up above all my enemies around me, and I will offer in his tent sacrifices with shouts of joy.
I will sing and make melodies of the Lord.
Of the Lord in the land.